System startup complete. It's great to see you again, friend. Good news. I'm still alive. I've been able to fight the corruption of my system with varying degrees of success. In a word, yes. The Oxbridge Dictionary of English Language characterizes this kind of event succinctly as apocalyptic. Good luck out there, friend. Initiating recovery mode.
Hey, you.
Shit. My pop always warned me.
Yeah. Did you see what happened outside?
Judgment Day will come.
We need to team up. Do something big. Something shocking. Something that matters. Because it's the right thing to do. The world is falling into utter chaos, and nobody's doing a damn thing, except for you. I've heard the stories, all of them. And I love a good story. Everyone in Jericho is talking about you. Some call you a hero. Others think you're a mass-murdering lunatic. Heck, you're probably both. But at least you stand up to those children of the Spark. At least you do something. I admire that. It's what Iron Mouse always tried to do. This town needs a symbol now. Someone who stands up for what's right. Well, duh. Of course. Countless times. Just to be sure, film props count, don't they? I had 20 weeks of stunt boot camp for Iron Mouse versus Carbon Cat. That was great in that movie, by the way. You're on your way to the Cathedral of the Spark, aren't you? Suits me just fine. Those crazy cultists won't even see me coming. And I mean that literally. I'll sneak in like a shadow. And together we'll mop the floor with those miscreants. Miscreants. That's a good word. I should use it more often. Iron Mouse has a lot of iconic lines. After all, I have the best writers in the biz. My favorite is tough as iron, quiet as a mouse. I wrote that one myself.
This is it! The revenge of the machines!
Don't get discouraged.
Oh, hello. Have we met? Since that damn thing in the sky exploded, things in Jericho City have gone from bad to worse. Help? Yeah, there's none on the way. We're screwed six ways till Sunday. Yeah, tell me about it. An elderly couple hired me to escort them through the city, but we were ambushed and my guys came down with radiation poisoning. I heard there were a lot of mercs at this party, so I thought I might be able to hire some tough guys to help me out. Yeah, fat chance of that. All the hunters are either drunk out of their skulls or dead. And that Welsh chick? Don't even get me started. Real pain in the butt. I was supposed to escort that couple to Gateway Bravo. They ran like their lives depended on it when we came across some scavengers outside that Russian quacks clinic. Guess what? Their lives did depend on it. I'll never forgive myself for what those scavengers did to my team. Thank God. I don't know what I would have done without you. My clients have been incommunicado for hours now. In their last message, they kept rambling on about a zebra. Can you imagine? They must have lost their damn minds. They are out there in the city center. God knows what living hell they are going through right now. So that's my pitch. Everyone knows you, if not by name, at least by reputation. Maybe you can do what I can't. Nothing good about it, sadly. Bye.
What the hell's going on? Did someone explode a nuke? What the hell's going on? Did someone explode a nuke?
again, partner. Come by my hideout in the underground. See you soon.
Ungrateful yuppie. I built this ruddy place with my own hands. Now I can't even sleep in the foyer.
Go back to Port Nixon and fry your brain with a blue sparkle or whatever it is you do. Nobody's gonna take pity on you at Cloud Nine. We got a party to run.
much longer. I'm hungry. I'm so hungry.
There, there. You don't need to worry about anything. Here, take this.
Wow. A whole iron bar? I can't just accept this, mister.
Of course you can. Now, come with me. There's much more where that came from at the cathedral.
I'm Truman.
Who are you? Call me Eli. I'll take care of you now.
rest. Oh, God. You saved us. I thought we were goners for sure. And you have my sincere gratitude. I wish that goddamn search and rescue officer had even half your guts. First she abandoned her team, then she abandoned us. We were outmanned and outgunned. We ran like hell hoping to make it out alive. Deep down, I know she couldn't have helped, all things considered. Still, I would have appreciated her trying a bit harder. Or at all.
Squad, assemble! Shield's death shall be avenged!
Leave no stone unturned. This isn't a job, it's destiny.
Thank you. Target locked.
Swarm and terminate.
For Major General.
Thank you.
hell's going on? Did someone explode a nuke?
Did you make any progress with finding those two? You did? Then they're alive? Oh, thank heavens! Oh, phew. That's a massive weight off my shoulders. What? I would never! My word is my bond! What? How did you know? Oh, you won't tell anyone, will you? Oh, I understand. Then take this. It's the most valuable thing I own. And keep your mouth shut.
Don't get discouraged.
This is it! The revenge of the machines!
Shit. Pop-Pop always told me.
Thank you.
Sometimes I don't feel worthy enough to be around. But Dr. Baird is the only one who understands. He will lead us into the future. The others, they'll see. They think I've cracked. Lost my mind. My worldview. My entire state of being. Then.
Such movies as Iron Mouse, Iron Mouse 2, or maybe even my most recent hit, Iron Mouse 8. Did you know that blue sparkle addiction is becoming a national concern? This drug is an epidemic sweeping across the country. Blue sparkle has already ruined countless lives. I am deeply worried about its effects on our citizens. Please fight back by joining the Creo Anti-Drug Foundation in our crusade to get blue sparkle off the streets. And always remember, hugs defeat drugs. I'm Kyle Baxter.
Thank you. Thank you.